the whole world addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the US.
Well, it's Friday about 5 o'clock. Today has been quite a marathon. Started at about 6 a.m. It's about 5 p.m. now. Moving dirt, tying rebar. Probably see you guys still working behind me. We are actually going to break for dinner here. And then take the bus out, shine the headlights on, finish up. Set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying. Children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Where is the love?
It just ain't the same. Always new change. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs.
Well, today's Saturday, poor day, and we just got hit with what's affectionately referred to as a Central American squall. We've been working, it's been about 95 degrees, and it's currently sunny, but about 10 minutes ago, it rained so hard that everything turns gray. You can't even see in front of you. Water's bouncing 3 feet off the ground. As you can see, it kind of screwed us up. So we all took off running, covered up all the cement that we could, took all the tools in.
People dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. When you practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek.